Hey, so this one's called KSAMC looks at Tame Chalky River. Mayor of Kingston, Councillor Delroy Williams says steps are being taken to address the problem of flooding in Bow Bay St. Andrews due to the overflowing of the Chalky River. Speaking at the monthly meeting of the Kingston St. Andrew Municipal Corporation, KSAMC, at Jamaica Conference Center in downtown Kingston recently, Williams said that the KSAMC is seeing technical support from the National Water Commission, while the National Works Agency has also been engaged. Residents of Rice Road in Bow Bay suffered damage to their properties last November. The river broke its banks and dumped water, silt, and rocks into homes or threatening lives. So, yeah, there you have it. So, yeah, KSAMC and other organizations say, yeah, we're going to do something about it. Whether or not they actually make good on that promise, that's another thing. So, I just leave it at that. Now, the thing I want to point out is those that I understand that living situations in Jamaica are here and there. I don't know if I'd ever want to live into a place where there's a river or open riverbed where animals, especially when the weather goes bad, that river might break its course and I start to flood where I am. I could personally live in those areas. I mean, I'm guessing those people probably don't have anywhere else to go, but the fact that this constantly happens in certain communities where these floods keep happening and these people build their houses and living accommodations on very slippery grounds where all kinds of stuff happens, where there's river floodings, mudslides, landslides, whatever. Yeah, I have a kind of question some of the people here. Again, I'm not trying to beat up on all y'all, but I could never live as opposed to living near a river or a place where there's a river close by, because that usually when the flooding starts, yeah, I'm screwed. Big time, yeah. I could never be living in an area like that. That is my opinion. Take it or leave it. So this is for State of Jamaica and the Caribbean. Check out my other YouTube pages, Miles Gibson Fern, Nigel Productions, with thoughts and miles. All right.